sets my heart on fire. Burning with a strange desire.
This is the sequel to The List, and it's great to be revisiting Nightwood Theatre and the next step of this woman's journey in Jennifer Tremblay's The Carousel.
Directing my first play is incredibly rich as an experience. It's challenging for all the right reasons. It's delving into an unknown expression of myself, and I feel really grateful that I'm doing that here with Nightwood, because it's beautifully slippery, elusive, poetic, treacherous, exciting, baffling at times terrain.